Everybody is interested in moving into the cloud computing. It's needed within the government sectors along with the commercial or private sectors. There is an increasing demand of cloud services. Vendors help the customers to redesign and to migrate their in-house applications to cloud and leverage emerging technologies like artificial intelligence, Internet of Things, blockchains, and robotics. But there is the private data and the public data. The public data we have no issue with. The private data is the main assets here in Saudi. We understand that cybersecurity is mandatory. It's a huge risk that we're facing, and most of the countries are not well prepared for. There is a challenge, and the action and the reaction between the cyber attacks and trying to defend your own assets. In 2017, the government issued a royal decree to establish a National Cybersecurity Authority. It started to work only 2018. Most of the government agencies now, they are upgrading their cybersecurity to protect their local data, their processes, their servers, the storages, in order to mitigate all the issues that might happen before and after the cyber attacks. In 2019, Saudi Arabia has been ranked the top Arab nation and the 13th in the world for its commitment in cybersecurity. Saudi Business Machine proudly contributed to the achievement of Saudi Arabia. We have established our own Information Security Operations Center, which is the ATPC, Advanced Threat Protection Center, where we really serve our customer 24/7. New technologies can be used to create digital twin, where two digital replica of the virtual and actual physical assets work together. For example, processes, people, systems, devices can be really be utilized. The Internet of Things, the IoTs, helps to collect data from the internet, and then all this data can be analyzed through the artificial intelligence. All these new technologies requires this infrastructure that requires the 5G. We are in the first steps of the 5G to be implemented here in Saudi. The new startups, the small and medium companies are interested in working in local content, but unfortunately sometimes they don't have the right encouragement. There is a big challenge in front of the government and the private sector altogether to help the startups and the content incubators. We can help them also by forming certain consortiums. These teams of consortiums should be a combination of business consultants, system integrators, public sector organizations, and definitely investors for digital transformation. This would help the local content and help startups to really bring their own content into the market.